Welcome back, this is Poopenhammer, and we are playing Torin. It's a strange puzzle, artsy-fartsy, well, not really artsy, the art could use it. It's definitely an artsy-fartsy game. Lots of existential wonderment. Alright, there's a branch that comes from there. Alright, so we gotta get the sword. Which means we gotta go outside. Oh my god, I'm so far away. Jumping to our death is not the correct move. Who knew? So is that the only way to save, I wonder? Wants and needs are not always the same. So says the old guy. Alright. That's great. Beauty. Begin to grasp your memories. Follow the footsteps of a great man by filling the sacred figures with salt. Kentucky? Close enough? Close enough. Unknown powers force you from the distant sky. Open your eyes and so the maid reveals the world. Go. These guys, it's my business. this one? I get this bag of salt, ladies. Close enough. An item of the deadly science that follows sound battle you dreamed of home. Golden waterfalls in the sky. The dragon lord and all beauty fled. Okay, man, someone fixed up my heart. Legit. Just jump. Yeah. Very generous in these jumps. Seriously? I just stopped. No matter how you beg, the nightmare would not end. No ally would stand against the dragon. You were all alone. Ugh, the freaking beginning? Is this freaking Dark Souls? Okay. Try this thing again. To die there. Alright. Interesting little part of the game. People holding up things. Freed you from yourself. Father whispered freedom to face your destiny out of the tower, sword in hand. The end. Rewarded. Second little blip, right? No? Why don't we have the other blip? What the hell? And covered in blood. Trials you gotta go through. Huh. Sucks to be that guy. Or that lady. Rogue Legacy, where you multiple generations go through. Yep, that's another baby. Child. And sad baby. Found the sword. Now you can attack our enemies. Is there anything to Pyrus? Okay. Beauty. Motion. What? Okay. Turn the game. I don't learn how to attack yet. Another moon person. Interesting. So is this like a... Where did it go? What a wonky... Yeah. Killed those guys. Child. Is there just... dozens upon dozens of them? Big jerk face. Good sword. Damn, watch that. Yeah. quick. Okay. Child down. Thank you, Moonchild. I'm fairly certain of my future. Going to another emotional breakdown here? Looks like it. Justice. Footsteps, love. Close enough. Dark clouds gather as Solidar awoke. But we get on the tower. Once felt close to land. Was once when I saw you. There is no star.
The power!
Your spirits clash, Solidar and the dragon understood. The cell cried out to Solidar, and surrendered themselves to the fate of the trap. Crazy. All secrets come to cost. Top the tower, Solidar, saw the track. Dying, Solidar cursed Mandy for its cruelty. That will do it for today, everybody. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.